What is up, YouTube? It's Carter here, and I'm gonna see how bouncy a Skywalker 8x14 trampoline really is. Okay, the first test is to see how you can get in one bounce. Now, if he bounces, and then three. Okay, we are testing to see if it's a weight difference or just how strong your legs are. Now, my brother's gonna do one bounce and then two bounces and then three. That was one. That was two. Here comes the last one. Okay, so the heavier you are, the more bounce you could get. But I actually suggest you getting this trampoline. We got it for $400. So, yeah, the Skywalker 8x14 is a really bouncy trampoline. And I suggest you to get it if you love doing flips and stuff. Now, double flip for the end.
High five.
What is up, YouTube? It's Carter here, and I'm gonna see how bouncy a Skywalker 8x14